Fix your computer registry. The Windows registry system basically, for all Windows users, one of the most important things in a computer that needs backup is the Windows registry. In Windows, the registry system stores all of your information in your computer. These are placed in a database system where certain data about the user profile, configuration settings, and installed programs are recorded. However, there are times when the computer gets system overload and can no longer accept data or misplaces the pieces of data stored in the computer. If this is the case, then it is high time that you fix registry on computer. Backup copies with backup. The steps to fix registry on computer is not as easy as 1-2-3. But it is not as complicated as fixing cars either. To fix registry on computer is to simply change the registry information back to its default setting or to repair any errors incurred therein. Whether it is complicated or relatively easy to fix registry on computer, the fact remains the same: you have to do backups. Backups are extremely important so that you can still retrieve your data in case you have failed to fix registry on computer. Also, it enables you to always restore the default settings of the registry of your computer in case you were not able to fix it. One way to fix registry on computer is to have a backup for your registry checker. This is where editing the registry comes in. In reality, the registry of Windows has an integrated registry editor. You can locate it at the Start menu, then Run, and then just type regedit.exe, and then hit OK. Basically, regedit is one of the best registry fixes that is focused to fix registry on computer. You can change, edit, or modify your registry through this device. But if all else fails, you still have to find ways how to be prepared when things like this happens. Luckily, there are many things like these that are available in the market today. These items are specifically designed and exclusively operated to fix registry on computer. There may be a lot of registry repair tools available in the market today, but none of them guarantees a 100% solution and an error-free procedure. The bottom line is that in order to prevent errors in your computer system, shun away from activities that may trigger your system to behave badly. As they say, an ounce of prevention is better than a pound of cure to fix registry on computers. If you like the video, just hit the subscribe button below. Share and like for more videos weekly. Thanks.